Here's the keys. As soon as your girls show up, you turn off the lights and you lock up. And I don't want to come back here and find this place trashed.
Wow, seriously?
I could trust you guys.
To understand what it meant to us to get the keys to McLaren's, I have to take you back a few years. To the night that I uttered five little words that every man at some point in his life will say.
We should buy a bar.
Of course we should buy a bar.
We should totally buy a bar.
We should totally buy a bar.
Our bar would be awesome.
And dude. The name of our bar, Puzzles. People will be like, why is it called Puzzles? That's the puzzle.
That is a great name for a bar. And also at Puzzles, no last call.
No last call?
Only when every single person is finished having the greatest night of his or her life do we stack the chairs on the table and power down the three-story margarita waterfall.
We should buy a bar.
We should buy a bar.
And like the other ill-advised five-word sentences every man eventually says in his life,
I can jump that far.
I'm gonna win her back.
I can trust you guys.
We would come to regret it. We just didn't know it yet.
Triple sec.
Coming right up, tap minder. Hup, hup, ho, hey, hey. We'll get one.
Order up.
Order up.
We'll get one.